d'argent, je n'arrive plus. Mais Alhamdoulilah, j'ai tout. Elle dit que je l'ai niqué, que je l'ai passé tout.
It's King Demi and this motherfucker.
Ha! King Moon is hot though. It's your day gonna make your boy me back at channel the goddamn video, man. Hey look, King Movies, man. We're gonna go ahead and jump shit to we got Booba Glaive. Glaive, huh? That's an interesting name. Someone said a lot of people said it's a diss song for Damso and Karis. I understand what went on between Karis and Booba already, but with the Damso one, I don't really get it. Someone said it's cause Booba claims that he made Damso. Now that Damso is selling as many copies of songs or singles that are like selling as many songs as him, like he's getting jealous or he's getting mad or like I don't know how that's working or maybe some deal went wrong or some shit. But we're gonna go ahead and check out a video, see what part of it is a diss, try to relate to it, you know the vibes.
On apprend une fusillade a eu lieu pendant le tournage du dernier clip du rappeur Booba.
Une quinzaine de personnes munies de battes de baseball et d'armes à feu ont surgi sur le lieu du tournage du clip.
On va frapper le réalisateur mais aussi un autre technicien.
This building is an interesting looking. That's interesting. That's a horse and a white horse and a black dog. Small black dog. You think Damso is the dog and Booba is the horse? Now. She's pretty.
Crois tu pas que je sais ce que je fais? Mais crois-tu pas que je sais ce que je fais tellement longtemps que je fais la guerre? Le prochain c'est Damso, me fais pas jurer la vie de ma mère. Qui est dans de mes cirques, je suis au pouvoir pour parler de génocide.
Il look like he's going like he's done some bullshit.
Je dois faire le vivre, j'ai dû réécrire tous ces livres. Je dois faire le plein pour faire le vide. Qui est trop d'argent, je n'arrive plus. Mais Alhamdoulilah, j'ai tout. Elle dit que je l'ai niqué, faut que je l'ai passé tout. 7-0 sur l'échec, pour toi j'ai plus 20 ans. Passer une commande Uber Eats pendant que tu me têtes des doigts. Je sais que tu vas la retourner. Donc je t'ai mis ta veste à l'envers, espèce d'enfant.
I see a lot of familiar faces too. Like right here, these two of them, I forgot their names, but they look familiar. I don't remember. But like,
ceux qui ont sorti le bleu, la seule qu'on passe le bout. Le gosse sur la dope, c'est pour les tchons. J'suis pas les bouts, j'ai trop d'argent, je n'arrive plus.
That'd be hard. Long ass sausages. Okay. That's pretty interesting. You guys go ahead and tell me what the song means in the comment. I gotta say the flow and everything about the song is dope. Like everything about the song is dope. I just wish I understood what it was saying. Alright, but hey, still a vibe. Well, King Memories, man. Let's go ahead and end this video right here. You guys know what to do to be the subscriber of the day. Make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, and stop on the board. Follow me on Instagram, underscore name, follow my other social medias like you see. Blah blah. Scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications on, tell me how the fuck you're there going. I love you guys so fucking much, and I'll see you beautiful motherfuckers in the next video. Alright? Hey! Alright?
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?